Well, we have seen the last 10 years maybe an increase of populism, of inequalities, of course, as well, of nationalism and of the Middle East of fundamentalism. So I see the rise of militant nationalism in the West as parallel to the rise of nationalisms in India and of fundamentalisms, if you want, religious fundamentalisms in the Middle East.